Hey friend, it's Brian here. So first, like always, say thank you to my good friends, my best friends, my old friends. Come on back in the room, you know who you are. I want to start shouting you guys out. And then to any new friends coming on in, hey y'all, thank you for coming on in. I'm Brian. I'm recording this video quarantined, y'all. I'm quarantined right now. I'm pretty sure you guys are too. If what's going on in the world is still going on while you watch this video. If not, you can just look back on it and say, man, that was a crazy time. All right, but yeah, that's what's going on right now. And we're all just kind of stuck, right? But it's a rare thing that we all kind of get to go through the same thing. It's a rare thing in the world because usually we all, and I think maybe it's not, we all kind of go through similar things in life, but in different ways. But it's very rare that everyone's going through the same situation at the same time, are facing the same problem. And it truly shows that we all are connected. It really is. And on this channel, we've always chose music to be connected because it's also one of the greatest ways to be connected to other people. It's universal. It's a universal language, and we also, through music, I get to go where you are, you get to go where I am, and we all get to go where the artist is. And I've always called it the musical vacation, and now that we're stuck, it's one of the best ways to be unstuck, you know what I mean? So let's be unstuck together. And this is going to be pretty cool because this is the artist that I've never heard before. I never heard her sing. This is Davina Michelle. I hope I'm saying it right. But you guys have been recommending her to me, so we're going to check her out for the first time today. A new experience. And we're going to check her out singing Somebody You Used to Love. That song, you know what I'm talking about. Somebody Love, Somebody, not Somebody Love, Somebody You Used to Love, by that boy from Holland or something. I think he's from Holland. Maybe not Holland. He's from somewhere. Y'all know, y'all will correct me in the comments, I'm sure. I can't think of his name. I reacted to it, and I liked the song. I liked the song itself. I'm not gonna comment on what I thought about anything else because you can watch the video and get all the other information that I said about that. Anyway, let's just get into the video, shall we? Let's see what Davina is giving us. Someone You Love, Louis Capaldi. This is a number one song in America at one point.
I'm going under, and this time I fear there's no one to save me. This all or nothing really got a way of driving me crazy. I need somebody to heal, somebody to know, somebody to have, somebody to hold. It's easy to say, but it's never the same. I guess I kinda like the way I'm not a pain. Now the day bleeds into nightfall, and you're not here to get me through it all. I let my guard down, and then you pulled a rug. I was getting kinda used to being someone you loved. And I tend to close my eyes, but it hurts all.
Straight to the point, short and sweet, but she sang it very well.
Thank you.
Oh, sorry, Davina. Where's Davina from, y'all? Y'all let me know. Where we at right now in the world with Davina? That was nice. I think one of my critiques for Louis was that his accent, Dutch, maybe it's Dutch. I can't remember. It was very, very strong. And it was very, very strong. And it was kind of, it was, I equated it to kind of like, it almost made it very kind of like a cartoon character because it was so distinct. And I think that's one of the things that makes the song too, in his defense and to my defense as well. I think like that quality makes the song special because it sounds so different. But I was able to hear the song itself better in this rendition because there was no distractions for me. And just hear the purity of the song and the lyrics and the melody. But I think that one of the draws in the song to people is that really distinct voice, on top of it being such a sweet song. Back to Davina, her voice sounds like something I've heard before. It reminds me of someone. And I don't think it's this person, but it's the only thing that comes to mind. And I Jessie J. I don't think it's Jessie J though, but maybe it is, but, she's just, and maybe it's just the alto kind of thing. She has that strong alto voice, you know, powerful, a little bit of a rasp, but not too much. She can sing. Old girl can sing, but it was really short and sweet, and I like to hear a little bit more. But it was nice. I like to hear a little bit more, and I want to get used to her voice. She also looks like someone, but she's very pretty. She looks like someone. Almost like, and y'all might not know this, all right? But if you go, y'all can YouTube this and look back. She reminds me a little bit, not maybe not vocally, but aesthetically how she looks. Kimberly Caldwell from American Idol. Am I right or am I wrong? Somebody, I will need to do a side-by comparison, but just like off of, I'm not saying they look like twins, but just aesthetically, they reminded me of each other. They both have like this blonde hair, but they have like this kind of like edgy look to them. And I wonder if Kimberly is still singing. She had a nice voice to me. It was very deep. And I liked it. Y'all recommend me the best Davina thing to watch, okay? That has a lot more substance to that, that's longer, shall we say, so I can really get into her the way I want to get into her. But this was nice. It was a good little, nice little smooth introduction to her. And she has a nice voice. I like her, but I need more. I need more, all right? So drop down in the comments, let me know, to all the people who know of and know and follow Davina, let me know what video we should watch, okay? And you guys are someone that I love. Hopefully I'm someone that you guys love. And if so, hit the subscribe button and let's be friends. And I'll see you in the next video, guys. Well, peace.